I saw, that's why I'm coming to you, Sister Stella. You are here to break the whole generational curse of your family.
Amen.
God wants to fight for you because there was a great disappointment you have experienced in the past.
Amen.
And in the family, people, they don't marry.
That's true. Huh? That's true, man of God. That's true.
And now, I'm seeing you lonely. Huh?
Yes.
Are you not lonely?
I'm not married.
I'm seeing you lonely. That's what I'm saying.
Yes.
So it's the spirit of your family. And that's this spirit true. Is also caging you to bring poverty. Because people think you have got money, but you are struggling a lot.
That is so true. Huh? That is very
and,
true.
And when I'm looking now, I'm seeing these people who did this thing around you.
Heesh.
Because this is a something of the past that is happening to you. Even now you are afraid to trust a person.
That is true.
Huh?
That's true.
And God wants to give you someone.
Amen.
Who is Tom? Is Tom?
He's here.
Are you together?
Yes.
So, why you don't tell me you've got someone you need to marry? Huh? You want God to tell me?
Amen.
Are you testing me?
No. I'm not testing you, man of God.
So, do you want to marry him?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Did he tell you what he went through before?
He told me about some of his relationships.
And then, what are you saying about that?
It looks like he had difficulties, you know, things are not
you, good. What are you saying about that, you?
Pardon?
What are you saying about what he told you?
I don't know what to say.
So God has given you this man. Go ahead.
Amen.
Marry.
Amen.